video published 1707 the 28th of April 2018, updated 1707 the 28th of April 2018. Carl Marston Dre Wright battles with Ryan McGivern during the first half of this afternoon's clash between Colchester United and Swindon Town. It was the U's last home game of the season. Picture, Steve Waller. Copyright, copyright, Stephen Waller. Colchester United 0 Swindon Town 0. Colchester United's home campaign ended in a low-key goalless draw against Swindon Town, although that at least halted a sequence of three straight defeats. Both clubs had drifted out of the League 2 playoff picture in recent weeks, so there was not much at stake. And that was clearly in evidence as both sides struggled to create any clear-cut chances, although there were encouraging Football League debuts for keeper Dillon Barnes and wide attacker Ryan Gondoh as a substitute. John McGreal's men end their season away at Exeter City next weekend. The U's had made three changes to the side that lost to an injury-time goal in last weekend's 2-1 defeat at Lincoln City. There were recalls for centre-half Frankie Kent and wide attacker Courtney Sr., while Barnes was handed his league debut in goal. The previously ever-present Sam Walker, who made his 200th league appearance for the U's at Lincoln 7 days earlier, was on the bench, suggesting that he is likely to leave the club this summer. His contract expires at the end of this season. League debutant Barnes was forced into his first save on 6 minutes, the 22-year-old safely getting his body behind a long-range free kick from Matty Taylor, which was deflected into his arms. It was an otherwise low-key opening, Robins' young striker Scotty Twine scooping a shot several yards over the top, much to his manager Phil Brown's frustration, on 18 minutes. The U's did earn a corner, midway through the first half, but Michael Mandron volleyed wide from Ben Stevenson's delivery. Sean Murray tested visiting keeper, Stuart Moore, with a 20-yard daisy cutter that was easily gathered, while Courtney Sr. ballooned a shot over the top from a promising position in the 35th minute. The best moment of the first period arrived in the 43rd minute, when winger Dre Wright capped a strong run with a goal-bound shot, which was palmed to safety at full stretch by keeper Moore. From the ensuing corner routine, Senior's delivery was headed powerfully over the bar from centre-half Kent. Entertainment continued to be in short supply in the second half, although Wright blasted a cross-cum shot dangerously across the face of Swindon's goal on 58 minutes. 10 minutes later and the U's made a double change, with the ex-Maldon. It was wide attacker Gondoh's debut in the Football League. Gondoh looking very bright down the right flank. He drew a foul from Donald McDermott, which earned the Swindon substitute a booking, and the U's man then picked himself to take the free kick, which was deflected over the bar. Gondoh also embarked on an exciting run from deep in his own half, on 82 minutes, before releasing Sammy Schmadux, who was closed down inside the penalty area. Squads Colchester, Barnes, Jackson, Prosser, Kent, Vincent Young, Comley, Wright, Seb Gondoh, 68, Stevenson, Murray, Sr., Sub Schmadux, 78, Mandron, Sub Augetti Uzokwe, 68. Unused subs, Walker, Slapsley, Eastman, Issa, Swindon, Moore, Noyle, McGivern, Meniezi, Taylor, Elsnick, Seb Woolery, 51, Banks, Dunn, Anderson, Sub Hussey, 85, Twine, Sub McDermott, 60, Richards. Unused subs, Henry, Perkis, Mullin, Linganzi. Referee, Mr. Craig Hicks, Surrey, attendance, 3,687, 295 away fans.